Hi, I'm Sven, and this is a replica of the Oseberg 178 lock. So this represents the chest, and this ring is normally connected to the lid. So the key goes in the keyhole and squishes the spring and unlocks the chest. So it just locks like that. Okay, so this is the back view. So the key comes in, flicks the spring, and the spring comes out and it's unlocked. So we'll do the reverse, so it comes in and therefore is locked.